Perry, Clark is my best friend, and I don't want to lose him. In one lousy second, I lost my partner and my best friend. He'd die without ever knowing. I never told
You are low man. I am top banana, and that's the way I like it.
You like to be on top. Got it.
Do you remember when I told you about my three rules? Well, I've broken every one of them.
Well, I just want you to know that everybody on the planet, everyone, thinks you're just about the best reporter they've ever met. And not that it really means anything coming from a hack from Nowheresville. I think you're pretty terrific too.
Oh, Clark. I'm sorry.
Clark is the before, Superman is the after. Make that the way, way after. Having the idea who sent me this, would you? You set me up?
Yes, I did.
Congratulations, Clark. You got the story, and you took me down a peg in the process. Guess I deserve that. He died trying to protect me. I never told him.
I have been in love with you for a long time.
I do love you as a friend. Without ever knowing. You are a strange one, Clark Kent.
Am I?
Yeah. Well, I think I got you figured out. Clark?
Just a sec, Lois.
I can't. I never gave up. On the planet. On the friends. On me.
I could. You just named probably everything in this world that's precious to me.
I don't think I ever will ever meet anyone quite like you. Well, if that's how you feel.
I want the same thing for us to be friends, partners.